puck over. The sharp angle shot from Gensel. Getting over Tokarski. Crosby, nice keep. Letang, McCann, look, shoots, he scores! McCann! On the power play, a laser, and it's 2-0.
Yeah, that's all it takes. A lot of sharpshooters on that team for the Penguins. McCann, he has got a wicked shot. And the Sabres, well, the miscue is that puck doesn't get out on the wall. It's kept in by Crosby right at the blue line. And that was a beautiful distribution. I love the way McCann got up high enough so that he could take a pass from Letang. And Tokarski can't even see it. He is being screened by Miller in front. He has no idea where the puck's going.